Hey guys, it's that guy back here with another video, and today I want to discuss why Mikey does not make collaborations anymore and why he changed his name. So what I think happened is that Mikey was making too many collaborations, and then he was so tired of making all of this garbage that Mikey wanted to go back to his original roots and love game shows and PBS kid programming that he loves to watch. So anyway guys, that is my theory on Mikey. Stay tuned for more content.